Class A's Christian Taylor wins gold in men's triple jump. The United States long medal drought is over. Christian Taylor broke a day-long dry spell by winning the triple jump at the 2016 Summer Olympics. The defending world champion wasn't at the top of his game on Tuesday, but he didn't have to be. His medal-winning jump of 17.86 meters was nearly half a meter less than his personal best of 18.21, but it was enough to comfortably win a second straight gold in the event. American teammate Will Clay earned silver after jumping 17.76 meters. He also took second place behind Taylor at the 2012 Games. China's Dong Bin settled for bronze.